All right, it's time to get to know one of the top recruits in the country in Get to the Game, presented by American Family Insurance.
Get to the Game, presented by American Family Insurance. Terry Godwin, a five-star recruit in football, also stars in baseball and basketball for Callaway High in Hogansville, Georgia.
I think playing three sports keeps him focused. And when he's out there, he gives it 110%.
He likes to compete with the best. If he hears someone is great, he wants that challenge with them.
Playing three different sports, it's a great thing to do. It's a lot of ways that one sport can help another.
For a young man to walk off the football field onto the basketball court to the baseball field is very rare, but it shows a work ethic and toughness. He doesn't have a day off, and he shows up to work each day.
Terry applies that same work ethic to his academic career with a dream of getting his college degree.
When you play football, you get hurt, you might be out the rest of your life, but you can always look back at the diploma.
It's about getting that degree at the end of the day, and I feel like Terry can go far with that. Be a businessman, own his own team maybe one day. I love for him to dream big.
My mom, with the academics being on top of everything, it's big for me. Without her, I don't know where I'd be right now.
Terry knows he wants to give back to his community some of the support he's received, potentially as a coach himself.
Terry's like a role model for the kids. They look up to Terry like he's already a superstar. If he came back and tried to instill positive things into these kids, I think they'll go far.
He's always inspired by being a coach. He said he wants to teach other kids how to play and let them progress up to a level that they had never progressed up to.
The reason I like to be a coach is because I think I have the knowledge and knows what it takes to get to the next level. It's some stuff I have to learn that I can come back and help the little kids learn.
To watch more inspiring stories about these incredible athletes and their dreams, visit amfam.com/gettothegame.
You know what I love about that feature right there, Chris, is you can see he's putting school before athletics. Yep. You never know if your NFL dreams may not work out. You always have school and education to fall back on.
Yeah, that's exactly what I did, and that's why I'm sitting here with you. Injuries took the toll.
Took away your rec league championship
dreams. Yeah, it took away all of that, and that's why I'm here.